Thanks for watching Saw News. If you like my channel, please click the subscribe button. Press the bell icon for no.
I must say that I feel completely overwhelmed to see all of you, and the dance that we just saw was just outstanding.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Hi.
Hi.
A little louder, I can't hear you guys.
Hi.
It's such a pleasure to be here today. I think it's a Sunday well spent, absolutely. I've been walking around the school and seeing all you wonderful children's great, great work. I saw the photography, the artwork, got to see a lovely dance on OCD. And like Neerja said, that you know, it takes a lot for you children to come here on stage and you know, speak about an issue which is such a stigma, especially I feel in our country. You know, to talk about mental health, people feel that, you know, I shouldn't talk about it because am I mad? People will think I'm crazy. But I'm glad that's changing, and the change will only come with you youngsters, with the youth of, you know, today and tomorrow who are going to speak about this and show, you know, the way forward. So I'm also extremely touched, and I think this initiative is absolutely fantastic. And I'm so glad that I came here today, and a big round of applause for all of you here today. Students, teachers, the school, parents, the media, everyone who's here today, hats off to you guys. And I wish you all the very best for the future. And I'd also like to say that, you know, I heard some wonderful stories of some children who came forward yesterday and, you know, spoke about certain issues. Maybe what they've gone through or what a friend has gone through. And keep doing that, guys, because it's so important. You know, I'm so proud of you all. All the best. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.